Instructors take pride in seeing their students succeed, but also feel their pain when they fall behind. Blackboard is working to increase the visibility of student performance, so instructors are aware of the students who need more attention and can take action before it's too late. Student performance is most recognizable during grading opportunities and is also reflected in a student's overall grade. But often, it's too late to have an impact by the time grades are posted. Blackboard makes it easy to monitor the progress of your students and their assessments. On any assessment, instructors can open the activity panel to see which students have submitted, which ones have only started, and which students might be falling behind. And if you need to, it's easy to send those students a message. While current activity can help instructors identify problems with specific grading opportunities, it doesn't help them get ahead of potential problems. That's why we've integrated predictive analytics right into the classroom. At any moment, instructors can find out which students are performing well and which students are at risk. Blackboard's predictive analytics allow you to view the risk profile of a particular student, taking into account their grading performance and classroom activity compared to their classmates, so you can spot potential issues before they turn into insurmountable problems. And because the workflows are integrated, faculty can arrange to meet one-on-one with the student either in person or via their Collaborate room. At Blackboard, we know that faculty feel personally responsible for the outcome of their students. That's why we're giving them the tools to identify problems and intervene before it's too late.